सो हेलो माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेरी गुड एंड देर इज़ अ वेरी वेरी बिग अपडेट रिगार्डिंग HCU, CUET, PG 2023. यस, वेरी बिग अपडेट. सो 1st September है, 1st September 2023 एंड टुडे आपका मेरिट लिस्ट आएगा. बट दिस वुड बी माई लास्ट वीडियो आफ्टर दिस. इफ यू डोंट गेट एनी काइंड ऑफ इम्पॉर्टेंट नोटिफिकेशन ऑन दिस चैनल, यू प्लीज़ go to this new channel. This new channel, you can see that, just go to the YouTube or link is also given below, Navneet Mishra Vlogs. At this channel I have given all the updates regarding HCU, CUET, PG. You see that lots of views are also coming, almost 900 views, 700 views, means people are turning here, and here more than 620 subscribers, almost 620 subscribers. You please subscribe the channel so that ki you don't miss any kind of important notification, and I will be uploading all my videos now onwards here only. And this channel, Navinomics channel, Navneet Mishra Navinomics, will be specific to economics, stats, econometrics, maths related exam and concepts. So I will be also teaching few online concepts here, and regarding all the admission, regarding cutoff details, regarding counseling dates, till what rank you should come or not. Exclusive video is coming on the 1st September itself, or most probably by 2nd September. 2nd September को video आ जाएगा हमारा, because 1st September को merit list पक्का आएगा. तो 2nd September को जो video आएगा वह आएगा हमारा new channel पे, on this new channel. This new channel, link is given of this new channel, Navneet Mishra Vlogs. Okay, so you please subscribe it, because after onwards you may not find all the important updates, information. It becomes more like news at the current channel. At the current channel, I will be mainly teaching you economics and statistics, mathematics, econometrics, and some other exams like DSSB, Rajasthan Public Service Commission, के असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर वाले हैं, CUET PG 24 का कोर्स है, UGC NET GRF का कोर्स है, right? So all these things I will be teaching you. So I request you guys, you please go to the my new channel and you just subscribe there, and there I will be giving you all cutoff details, HCU में till what rank you should come. Because see, for HCU cutoff will be high for sure, cutoff will be very high. But this time what happened, many people joined JNU, many people already joined DU. So because of that, the cutoff rank will go very very low, means even if your rank is nearly 150 na, and total 50 seats are there, you have very high chance of admission. So all these details I will be updating you on the new channel. New channel link is given below, or you can subscribe to the new channel, Navneet Mishra Vlogs. There I will be uploading. Okay, thank you so much guys for being with me, have trust with me. Whatever authentic news I told you, JNU ka cutoff maine bataya tha, even for the economics, ke nearly 66-67 would be enough. This time again 67 cutoff was there. For DU I told ke general category ka 240 jayega cutoff, for non-DU, and for DU student I told 220 ke approx jayega. Exactly cutoff went 221. So you please believe in me, I am giving all the information according to real voting analysis. Okay, so have faith in me. जब भी new video आएगा वह अब यहीं पर आएगा, Navneet Mishra Vlogs पे. इस channel पर mainly economics के content आएंगे. Thank you so much guys, stay tuned. 1st September, that is today only, once result will be published by evening 7 to 8 PM, result will be coming. So I will upload. Okay, thank you so much, stay tuned guys, please subscribe the channel. Bye bye, take care, and please visit my new channel also, because now everything will be coming on new channel. This was literally my last video. Thank you so much, please share to the friends, and please convey them also ki Navneet Mishra ka naya channel jo hai vlog wahin pe aayega. The link is given below. This channel will be limited mainly for the economics. Thank you, bye bye guys.